Why do I get the feeling this isn't going to be an easy trail to follow? This will make a good die. An old Utaru trailhead. Looks like this is where the Rite of Discovery started. Debris on the trail. It looks like pieces of a bridge. Looks like this fell down here a long time ago. Maybe from a storm. One of the trails broken away. Kalai must have climbed her way up too. If Kalai made it to the top, she must have been a good climber. It doesn't add up that she fell. This must be the promontory. Looks like Kalai was doing something at that stone table. I should take a look. I was playing song. Just like the first Utaru saw it. I'll keep some extra on hand. Flowers, ground into a dye. Kalai must have done this as part of her ritual. I should look around. My focus will help me figure out what happened to her. search party was up here, all right? There's too many tracks to pick out Kalai's. These flowers have a trace of something on their petals. The dye Kalai was wearing. Looks like it left a trail. Too faint for the search party to have noticed, but my focus can pick it up. There's the dye trail. Looks like it leads away from the cliff edge. Bree mentioned this was part of the Rite of Discovery. All of the marks look old. Kalai must not have gotten to this part. Dye trail ends here, with a lot of broken branches. I should take a closer look. Branches were snapped off recently. From some kind of struggle? And over here, drag marks. Looks like they lead through this thicket. I can follow them with my focus. Two bodies? One must be Kalai, but who's the other woman? Kalai. Those marks on her neck. She was strangled. At least I can return her seed pouch to Bree. So the killer must have tried to push Kalai off the cliff. That's why the search party found her instrument by the river. But Kalai fought back. So the killer strangled her. And then dragged her here. Just yet. I better grab the killer's seed pouch. Might help identify her. It's always good to have extra. Maybe Fane and Cal back in Plainsong will know who the seed pouch belongs to.